Hey, Coach Justin Chamness here, shutupmoney.com. Are you making today count, or are you taking today for granted? Let's talk about that right now. Today is very important for you. You see, today is just another day in a succession of today's. In fact, that's all your life really is. Yesterday's gone. Tomorrow hasn't arrived yet. So all you have is today. Unfortunately, most of us are kind of on autopilot, where every day is kind of the same and we do most of the same things that we do every day, every day. Yeah, we're going to do them again today. And it's likely that most of our thoughts today are going to run towards the past, not the future, and certainly not today. Here's a thought. When you're casual with your day, you're casual with your life. What you're doing today may be all that you get to do. So make it count. Smile a little more. Act with a little more kindness and focus. Learn something new. Consider today a blank canvas that you can start painting your new picture on. And be grateful. Also, use today to develop a plan so that tomorrow's today will be really, really good. So here's your exercise. How can you make today really, really count? I bet there's something you've been putting off till tomorrow that you could do today that will really make a difference. All right, time to get to it. Tomorrow I'm going to visit with you more about focusing on the things that you can control and not on the things you can't control. ShutUpMoney.com is a great place for you and me to meet. I like you. I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.